What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Just a reminder, there is a big sale currently going on the Star Wars merch page where you can get t-shirts and hoodies as low as $11. So be sure to check out some of the brand new designs using my link down below in the description. Now, on with the brand new news, after Bob Iger had several announcements during a conference call yesterday and a Disney shareholders meeting, Bob Iger dropped two revelations about Star Wars that I think are pretty massive, and today we'll be covering one of them that involves the Disney Plus series. During the conference call, Bob Iger confirmed that there are multiple unannounced Disney Plus series revolving around the Star Wars universe. However, I do want to make it clear that many people have suggested that by unannounced, they mean that they have been announced tentatively, but that they haven't actually begun filming anything yet. However, according to other reports, there are three Disney Plus series that are completely unannounced and unheard of by the fandom right now. As of everything we know about the Disney Plus TV shows for Star Wars past The Mandalorian, we know that there's a Kenobi series being planned, a Mandalorian Season 2, and a Cassian Andor series. Cassian Andor being, of course, the Rebel from Rogue One, and will follow him and K2SO during the Rebellion era of Star Wars. Other than that, though, of course, we have the second season of The Mandalorian, as well as the Obi-Wan series, which was officially announced several months back. So again, according to this, Bob Iger has three unannounced Disney Plus Star Wars TV shows in the works. What they could actually be about is unknown, but a lot of people are calling for a Boba Fett series, an Ahsoka series, and a Cantina series. We knew that Lucasfilm was actually planning a Cantina movie a few months back, but that it was ultimately cancelled after the success of Solo was very minimalistic. So it's not impossible that just like after the Obi-Wan Kenobi series was transitioned from a movie to a Disney Plus show, that this may as well. Anyway though, guys, what are your thoughts on this, and that apparently, according to Bob Iger, that there are three unannounced Disney Plus Star Wars TV shows in current development? And if you could pick whatever Disney Plus TV shows you wanted them to be, what would they? Again, this is just the first major piece of news that they discussed at the Disney shareholders meeting, and I'll be making a video in less than an hour about the other piece of news. Also, be sure to stay tuned on the channel as we approach The Mandalorian as well as The Rise of Skywalker, and be sure to check out the merch in the link below. Thank you guys as always so much for watching. May the Force be with you, and have a great day.